Lakshmi Narayanan, the co-founder of Cognizant Technology Solutions, joins us. Thank you very much. Runde's P2P lending in the context of farmers, you know, and the need to support them. How do you support this initiative? And you also sort of partnered with them. Give us an idea of your association in this mission.
Yeah, thank you very much. And first and foremost, it's a great initiative. It's a great initiative on the part of Runde. Ever since I met Ram and Smita and heard their story and their commitment, this is a different type of infection. I've been completely infected by their energy, by their enthusiasm to support the farmers and the agricultural community. So I have two aspects to it. One is finding the money that can help the farmers. First of all, the farmers are very hardworking people. They are very, very proud, very knowledgeable. They understand what's need to happen, etc. So to go and give them some knowledge and intellectual input is not necessary. What they really need is inputs to the farmland. This is something that I learned working with a similar initiative called I Support Farming, which is something that's focused on helping the farmers improve their income month after month, year after year. Began in the state of Tamil Nadu, of course, the initial model that we started with, it's a subscription model where people would subscribe 5,000, 10,000 rupees. The money will reach the farmers through an organization called I Support Farming. What they would do is give them inputs, farm input, seeds, fertilizer, water resources, etc. And the proceeds, the biggest problem that the agricultural farmers, agricultural workers face is access to market. That is the biggest challenge that they have. And we were able to solve that challenge to these marginal farmers, beginning with about 4 acres, 5 acres, 10 acres, 4 farmers, 5 farmers, etc. These farmers were badly affected by the Vardha cyclone that we had in Tamil Nadu, by the floods, and so on and so forth. So given all the challenges, we said there must be some sustainable way of helping these farmers on a continuing basis. Just getting some money immediately after the cyclone and leaving them high and dry later on is not a sustainable model. And that's how I Support Farming came into being. And now through the cooperation, through a similar model, we've been able to support about 200 farmers, diversifying their income, getting them to grow 2 cycles instead of 1 or 3 cycles of crops instead of 2, adding to their income by giving them poultry and creating poultry farms or fish farms and milch cows and so on, so that there is some hope for them and there is some visibility as to where their next meal is going to come from. Having accomplished that model, initially, of course, the subscription model didn't take off because the regulators felt that that's like a Ponzi scheme. It's like a chit fund scheme, and that's not the way we should go. They suggested that we create an AIF, and the funds from that could go there. Then finally, what we said is peer-to-peer lending is the way we want to go. Not only do we want to give the money from individual investors or lenders directly to the farmers, but also provide a return to the people who have invested that money in case the crops come out well. So that's when we partnered with Runde. Runde is going to help us create that platform.
जी मिस्टर नारायणन, आपने तफसील से हमें बताया और आपने जिस तरह से कहा आपको रंगदे का इन्फेक्शन हो गया था कोरोना के समय में, बहुत अच्छा रहा क्योंकि हमारे किसानों को इससे बहुत फायदा हो रहा है।